four,
Yes.
five, and five. Then we
Six.
take your face oil and we do three motions. So we'll do what the third motion onto our jaw and jowl, lifting it with firm pressure, and then this becomes six. So one, two, three, four, five, six. Because this is really lifting the nasolabial, lifting my zygomatic, waking up my face. You could use eye cream, you could use face oil. All of us have face oil at home. You could use ghee if you don't have face oil. Press, swipe, drain, repeat. We do this now 10 times together and 10 X's. We end this massage with a three finger taking your double chin, loose jaw and jowl skin, tucking it deeply into your collarbone here, looking, stretching your neck up, counting to the count of six or eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now close your eyes, come back, and you're done. 1 minute of face yoga with any face oil, cream, toner, serum that you use, layering your products, and you're good to go.
Ask me about it. And guys, I think it's been 2 weeks that I've been doing it religiously because I've had a dose from her that it's just gonna, work if we do it regularly. And trust me, guys, it does work. It does work. Actually,
We can see Surbhi glow through her tan away from Maldives because of the face yoga she's been religiously doing.
And you guys actually can go to her page, House of Beauty India, and she has demonstrated all the products that she has, all organic, all, made by her.
Natural
And
products.
you can go through the profile and have a look at it, that how we can use the other tools as well. So now I'll come to my next favorite thing, which is cupping, because it's
Yes.
again totally organic. And you can actually use, it's very handy. It doesn't take a lot of your time. And you really
Yeah.
don't have to go, don't have to go visit some doctor or some therapist. So just tell us about cupping.
So cupping is I forgot to keep my cups out. Okay, I have a body cup which is actually for cellulite, but the face cups are smaller in size. You know the face cup size. So cupping is basically a non-invasive face lift treatment you give yourself on a weekly basis. Bollywood, India, as we can see right in front of me, Hollywood celebrities, everyone is hooked onto cupping because it is so good for your body. Body cupping has been used across, a lot all over the world by a lot of doctors to cure blood pressure issues, to cure diabetes, to cure a lot of ailments. It's alternate medicine. And now we are using face cupping and lip cupping as an alternative to fillers for anybody who wants to plumpen your lips naturally, like Surbhi, without actually injectables, but just putting those cups, or wants to lift your face without having to do surgery. There are mesothread lifts instead. You could just cup your face with a smaller sized face cup twice a week. Do it in the morning. You do get a little bit of underskin redness the first couple of times you cup. You could use an ice roller or a gel mask after for cold compression. And that's it. You're basically your own face lift specialist who is treating and tightening your face before a big day.
And actually works wonder. And now you just tell me one more thing. It's for my knowledge also. Like you have told me to do that signature vibhuti that I've been doing every day.
Correct.
I've been doing twice a week. Now tell me, if I'm doing cupping, should I just take a gap between cupping and derma roller if I'm doing my derma rollers?
So you don't do it on the same day because derma rollers, so cupping is non-invasive and anti-aging lifting tool. Derma rollers are a correction tool. Derma rollers come into play for those if you have a pimple mark or you have a sunspot or a brown spot on your face or freckles. So we use derma rollers at night so that we don't apply makeup, we don't apply anything after them, we go to bed and the autoimmune response of our body kicks in. You wait for 24 hours. So if I've done derma rolling tonight, I will not do cupping tomorrow. I would let the healing of my body get into into routine. You can still do your 1 minute Vibhuti signature massage in the morning and evening. And now day after, in the morning, I will do my cupping. So twice, two nights a week, derma rolling, two nights a week, face cupping in the morning.
So after derma rolling also, like within 30 minutes or maybe after 30 minutes, you can apply your toner and serum and oils.
Absolutely, Surbhi, you're a pro. You've been doing this religiously, you know it all. Should I be scared? Are you going to take my job away?
Wow, no, because live example here, you know, because you know, Vibhuti, that I'm a yoga believer. Like, I believe. Yes. Then why do we leave face apart? Like, you yes. know, care of our face. We just do body yoga and we just forget about our face. And now I will ask about your oils, because I highly, highly recommend those oils. They're organic and I'm really not by applying them on my face. So just tell us about, like, you know, the.
You know, the first question we get asked when we talk about oils is, can I apply coconut oil on my face?
Yeah,
we always as specialists refrain from using coconut oil on the face because, you know, coconut oil is thick. The yeah. consistency of it is very dense. There are face oils which are for the face, like there's body cream which is for the body, and then face cream is for the face. You don't apply your body cream on your face. Coconut oil is great for hair. It's great for your eyebrow hair. It's great for oil pulling. When you wake up and you want to pull oil, it's brilliant. But for the face, you should use face oils. Now, even in face oils, there are categories. There is a drying oil, which is a tea tree avocado. Avocado oil is actually a pH level balancing oil. So it balances the oiliness of anybody's face. The tea tree is an antibacterial oil. What we've done, we've mixed the oils together. We've put in vitamin E in it. So if you buy any other commercial tea tree, it will only dry the pimple. Ours will dry the pimple, balance your pH level because it's got avocado in it, and the vitamin E oil in it hydrates that entire region. So that natural glow that you see coming from within, even under makeup, is actually the vitamin E oil that has been infused in it. That's for oily skin. Then we come to combination skin, which is most of us. 80-85% of us have combination skin, where your T-zone is oily, you get an occasional breakout or heat boil, and otherwise you have healthy complexion, healthy skin. We've got the peach, jojoba, and vitamin E oil in this. So again, peach is a little more nourishing because where you have dry patches, it's going to hydrate. Jojoba is a plant-based neutralizing oil, and vitamin E infuses its goodness. We all know the goodness of vitamin E, which fills in fine lines, lifts, you know, dry lips. Even on under my lip balm, I apply the oil and then I apply a lip balm to seal it. So that's the difference between these oils. And then we have a fish oil.
No, I really want you to tell us about, so people, you know, we usually think that, I was also one of them, that I used to think that, okay, toner is fine, but I can actually skip the serum and I could just jump to the oils. So please, please tell us.